The assumption here is that we are the first country in human history that's ever had a boom. This is a classic bubble. It's going to end in tears.
Well, the markets are in turmoil tonight.
AIB down 52%, Anglo are down 57%.
Taoiseach, will you be intervening to support the banks?
We have 10 hours to fix this.
You are the finance minister of a sovereign democratic member state. You have to do the best by your people.
All we need is to get Anglo through to the end of the week.
We need the moolah. You have it. You're going to give it to us, and when will that be? It's not about a rogue bank anymore. It's about the system. You need to think about the system. It's about confidence. Now, we don't want anyone abusing the guarantee.